And Clogan now have the ball again. And this is, oh, this could be a mistake. John Dwyer has the ball, he crosses in, and Barry Rieger shoots, and he scores! First top goal of the season, top score so far.
Not a bit biased here in the RTE crowd.
That was some goal there by Barry Regan. I thought it was gone wide first, but now Barry Regan just tipped it right in.
John Dwyer was going for the shot, I think, but it ended up crossing in. Macca missed it, and Barry Regan dared to put it in. Dwyer.